Assalamu alaikum, honorable viewers and my dear SSC candidates, how are you all? Hope you are keeping well by the grace of Almighty Allah. I am also well. I am Muhammad Ali Hussain, yesterday headmaster, Quran Bazar Girls High School. Today I am with you for taking the last session of my class, exclamatory sentence to assertive sentence. Dear students, in my last class, I gave you some homework. Have you completed them? Thank you very much. So, today, match your answers with my answers. Number one, what an exciting game cricket is. The answer will be, cricket is a very exciting game. Number two, what a luxurious life he leads. The answer will be, he leads a very luxurious life. Number three, what an unhappy life a corrupted man leads. The answer will be, a corrupted man leads a very unhappy life. Number four, how happy a successful man is. The answer will be, a successful man leads is very happy. Number five, how correct his pronunciation is. The answer will be, his pronunciation is very correct. Number six, how attractive his method of teaching is. The answer will be, his method of teaching is very attractive. Number seven, how excited I was to see the series. The answer will be, I was very excited to see the series. Number eight, if I could see my native land. The answer will be, I wish I could see my native land. Number nine, if I were a philosopher like Socrates. The answer will be, I wish I were a philosopher like Socrates. Number 10, would that we were freedom fighters. The answer will be, we wish we were freedom fighters. Number 11, would that I could fly in the sky. The answer will be, I wish I could fly in the sky. Dear students, today, I am also take some rules from exclamatory sentence to assertive sentence. Rule three. If exclamatory sentence begins head plus subject plus verb plus extension, then we have to write them in subject plus wish plus again subject, plus head, plus extension. For example, head is the wings of a bird. The answer will be, I wish I had the wings of a bird. We have to use subject plus wish. That means I wish in for head. Rule three, if there is kudra at the beginning of the sentences, we have to write, it is a matter of joy that, instead of kudra, then extension. For example, kudra, we are victorious. The answer will be, it is a matter of joy that, we are victorious. We have to use in it is a matter of joy that instead of hurrah. Number four, if there is alas at the beginning of the sentence, the answer will be, it is a matter of sorrow that plus extension. For example, alas, he has failed? The answer will be, it is a matter of sorrow that he has failed. Here we have also written, it is a matter of sorrow that instead of Alice. Number three, if there is five at the beginning of the sentences, we have to write, it is shameful that plus extension. For example, five, he is a traitor. The answer will be, it is shameful that he is a traitor. Dear students, here we have also write, it is a shameful that instead of five. Dear students, today I am also give you some homework and try to complete them at once. Number one, had I possessed a lot of oil? Dear student, think the probable answer of this sentence. Okay, I wish I had possessed a lot of oil. Number two, had I been a merchant? The probable answer will be, I wish I had been a merchant. Number three, had I the wings of a dove? The probable answer will be, I wish I had the wings of a dove. Number four, had I been a king? The probable answer will be, I wish I had been a king. Number five, hurrah, we had won the mess. The probable answer will be, it is a matter of joy that we have won the mess. Number six, put it, we are victorious. It is a matter of joy that we are victorious. Number seven, alas, I am undone. The answer will be, it is a matter of sorrow that I am undone. Number eight, alas, he has failed. The answer will be, it is a matter of sorrow that he has failed. Number nine, five, you are a cheat. The answer will be, it is shameful that you are a cheat. Number 10, five, he does not look after his old father. The answer will be, it is shameful that he does not look after his old father. Number 11, five, he does not look down the poor. The answer will be, it is shameful that he does not look down upon the poor. Dear students, practice these rules again and again and remain, stay at home. Thank you very much. Stay at home and remain safe, but in emergency situation, if you have to go out, remember, you have to use mask, you have to use sanitizer, put on mask and maintain social distance. Thank you very much. Thank you all. I will come to you with my another class. Till then, I hope you all will remain safe.